get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
This is fucking dirt. I don't give a fuck what you nigga, you right there. You with the fat ass mom that just walked past and shit. Yeah, you. Yeah, your mom's fat as fuck, nigga. I'm about to talk to you in my comments. Suck my with your mother's lip, nigga.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upper Classy, and you are now tuned into the Realest Channel on the Tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. And if you don't get the notification on here, follow me on Instagram so you don't miss it. Make sure you do that, man. I need y'all to do that. Make sure y'all do that. But today I'm not coming at y'all with a reaction. It's a little bit something different. I was scrolling down my newsfeed today and I seen that Smooth L, he was kind of upset because the new Apollo's track that he dropped did like 1.6 million views or something, and he had to take it down all of a sudden because Travis Scott bought the beat. I'm pretty sure, as he even said it in his post too, but I'm pretty sure that Travis Scott probably heard the song already. And if he didn't, like, the person who made the beat, I know for a fact they heard the song, you feel me? So like, the person who made that beat, instead of trying to sell it to Travis Scott because of clout, you know, like, alright, Travis Scott is the bigger artist, you should have hit little homie up, like, yo, listen, man, I see your song going up, know what I mean? And before someone else try to purchase this beat, I want you to purchase it, you feel me? I guess he ain't do that. He on some, you know, I can't really knock him, because at the end of the day, it's business. Can't really knock him, but you gotta look at it like, damn, son, this nigga then made this song lit. Like, he made my beat lit. You feel me? How about, since he's an underground artist and I'm an underground beat maker, we collab and we start working on a project and lift each other up instead of saying, yo, let me jump to Travis Scott. Because how you know, Travis Scott make a song and this shit might not even go nowhere. You feel me? New Apollo might have been a better song for the beat. And I know, like, Travis Scott was kind of fucked up for even, like, why would you even do that? Why would you even purchase the beat? Like, I know if you heard the beat, you had to heard the song before. You feel me? Because obviously the song did way more views than the beat did on YouTube. Because I can't even find that beat. So if you as a celebrity heard the beat, you had to hear the song. Because the song went viral. You feel me? The song did 1.5 million. Feel me? Almost 2 million. So you had to hear the song. And you just felt like, yeah, I could take this shit and I could just blow up off of it if he deletes his track. But now I see another post by Smooth L saying that New Apollo's going back up. And the reason why I think it's going back up is because everyone kicked up a fuss about it. Maybe Travis Scott and them probably thought, you know, nobody would have really cared. But a lot of people kicking up a fuss about it. If no one kicked up a fuss about it and no one started complaining about it, I doubt that, you know, he would have got the song to be going back up. And then if the song got like completely deleted, that's also messed up, because now his views got to start over from zero. I understand if it's unlisted or set to private, that's a different story. But if the video was deleted completely and he got to start from already having 1.5 million views, start all the way over to zero, that's a problem. And Travis Scott get the donkey of the day for that shit. Like, that was mad corny. That was mad corny. Like, you already made it. Let somebody else get a chance to make it too. You feel me? This little nigga grinding. You know, he doing his thing. He making hits. Like, you already made it. Like, why do y'all niggas always try to hinder other niggas? You feel me? Like, nah, for him, this is like the same thing. It's not like he gotta start over. Who knows if that song is gonna go back up to 1 million views again? You feel me? And like, that's probably one of his biggest songs. Who knows if that shit gonna go to 1 million views again? Like, that's messed up for niggas even deleting that shit. That's crazy. I don't, like, see? I never even liked Travis Scott music to begin with anyway. That nigga's not even, like, real talk. Never really liked Travis Scott to begin with. Like, he's a weird ass nigga anyway. Feel me? So I expect weird niggas to do weird nigga shit. Like, it don't matter. Like I always say, my nigga, once you a lame, you a lame forever. It don't matter if you get rich. You still a lame rich nigga, you feel me? It don't change that you got a bag now. If you was lame, you a lame still. You just a lame nigga with money now. You feel me? But y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know what y'all think about the situation. I'm going to put some screenshots of what Smooth L posted on his page. And y'all tell me what y'all think about the situation in the comment section below. I don't want to make the video too long. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. It's your boy, Upper Class. Good.